Chaos Control! Hello everyone, my name is Jordan the Hedgehog, and welcome back to Super Smash Bros. Melee. So, last time I cleared Adventure Mode with Bowser, but this time I'm gonna head back to Classic Mode, because I have Luigi unlocked. So let's see what it's like to play through Luigi in Classic Mode. Could probably do a bit better with Luigi. I know I'm not the best. A nice grab there, Ice Climbers. Dang it! How low did that ship go? Oh my gosh, these targets are all over the place. Oh no! Grab! Jump onto that GameCube, Luigi! Jump on the GameCube! There we go! That was pretty easy. I can't do like the little crab rock. I guess they must have implemented that into when it first came out in Brawl. Bonus stage. That Yoshi was jumping all over the place. Dang it. No, you don't. Oh! Didn't realize just how slippery the racetrack can be. Ah, oh, so much for trying to make it back. Not sure how far I'll be able to get with Luigi. Oh. Oh, I didn't make it to the door? Aww. I actually thought I made it to the door. You can recover distance sideways, but you can't recover distance upwards. Well, 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 if it isn't Crazy Hand. It's been a while since I've seen you, as well as Master Hand. Good. Master Hand's down, now to deal with Crazy. There we go. Crazy is down. And just like that, I have my Luigi trophy! Luigi wants to be number one for once, instead of his brother. I have over 150 trophies. I got the Luigi trophy. Alright, well, I'm gonna end the episode here. So, thank you so much for watching, and stay tuned for the next exciting episode of Super Smash Bros. Melee. Until then, take care. Chaos Control!